Hi guys!
So for the first time since I started Vlogmas, I think I'm stuck. It's day 13 and I have no idea, absolutely no idea what I'm gonna do for today's vlog. So bear with me and come with me. We must figure it out, don't we? Have to figure it out, don't we? And show you the park in my community, the park in my neighborhood, a little park that we're working on. All right, so this is where we're starting off. Remember I showed you guys the bubble wholesale first. So this is bubble wholesale. That's my mother going into bubble wholesale because she leaves all her shopping for a Sunday. And then of course this is our park, the park in Chapelton. So welcome to Chapelton. Let's go over there. I think this park is just like in the middle of the town. Not a lot of people hang out here, but yeah, they try their best to keep up the garden work, which is good. And then they have like those concrete benches that you can sit on. And the park is literally in the middle of the town, in the middle of Chapelton, which is also a very small town. Right over there, we have the St. Paul's Anglican Church. It has a lot of history, you know, one of the first churches to be built from the stone wall structure. So it's one of those historic sites. And right over there we have the all-age school, which is what some people probably call an elementary school, but here in Jamaica we call it the all-age school. So that's the Chapelton all-age, and they have students from the ages of 6 to 12 years old. And then right over there we have the police station. So the park is pretty much central to everything. So that's the police station, of course. And then this is the clock. Now on the clock, I know they have the names of some soldiers. So glory to the glory of God and in memory of the sons of Clarendon who died in a great war. So these are persons from Clarendon who died in, I think it was World War II. So they have their names on here as some form of memorial. And the first Sunday in November, there's always like a memorial service to commemorate the lives of these wonderful persons who gave their lives pretty much for humanity. All right, so this is what the park clock looks like. And then we have around here, we have some more names up on here. And then the clock goes all the way up and it tells you the time, of course. That time is obviously not correct, so something needs to be done with that. And then over here we have the Christmas tree. Apparently they're working on it, so it's not yet done. They normally have a tree lighting ceremony, so they're working on getting it decorated for the tree lighting ceremony. Hopefully I can show you guys that ceremony. And as I said, surrounding the park we just have different businesses and different government buildings. That's a bank, National Commercial Bank, and then that's another supermarket right over there, and there's some mini shops right up there. Then we have right here the statue of Kodjo. Of course, Kodjo is one of those persons, one of those slaves who fought for the freedom of so many Jamaicans. And as another memorial, you know, we have Kodjo's bust up here. I don't know if this is exactly how he looked, but yeah, this is Kodjo. Alright guys, so that's pretty much gonna be it for this video. Just letting you guys know that there's history everywhere. There's history in your community, there's history in your town, there's history in your city. Why not go ahead and find out something new about your place, where you call home this Christmas season. Find out something about your history, because if you have no idea where you're from, then of course you have no idea where you are going. This is your girl Nina saying thank you so much for watching. Please ignore the bikers and continue to stay safe.